Princess Ryan, the leader of Earth, has been kidnapped by the dreaded Black Guard. The Star Marines have been assigned to locate and rescue the princess from the Dark Citadel. Princess Ryan Star Marines is a cooperative game from 1 to 6 players. Released by Avalon Hill in 1996, it was a forerunner of the many popular cooperative games seen today. The game board consists of 16 columns, with two rows representing the terrain between the landing zone and the royal suite, where the princess is being held. The Schenectady, the ship that is home to the Marines, has its systems and decks represented on the board as well. Each player commands a team of 3 Marines, who possess different ranks and abilities. Each player also draws 6 weapon cards, or 2 cards for every Marine they control, at the beginning of the game. Once the board is set up, the scout model is placed in Drop Zone Alpha. The model represents the current location of the Marines. Random sight cards are placed in most columns, representing random terrain that may take the place of what is on the board. The game proceeds when the players move the scout to a new location. The guard will be present and combat breaks out. The guard commits their forces, and the players commit 1 Marine and 1 weapon card to the combat. If the flag and weapon values of the Marines are greater than the flag value of the guard, the Marines win and successfully advance. The Marines must make it to the Royal Suite in the Dark Citadel before time runs out. Otherwise, the Guard wins. Princess Ryan Star Marines is old-fashioned fun with excellent production values. It's not a perfect game, but it is one that lets players work together to save the princess and win the day.